Hey kids, Miss Ashley and Miss Adrienne here. We are gonna do the challenge of standing on one foot. And we can't put one foot on the other foot. We can't switch feet. You have to stand one foot the whole time.
Got it.
You think you can do it?
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Mr. Austin, you got the time? Ready, set, go. I should have picked the other foot. Gosh darn it. And I should have taken off my shoes.
I took mine off.
Both the left feet, huh? Ashley's doing the paddle dog.
Don't make me laugh.
Here she goes.
Don't make me laugh.
Austin, ask us questions. That helped last time.
Ashley, why do you paddle dog?
Because that helps people stay balanced.
Do you feel like it helps you?
What?
Do you feel like it helps you a lot?
Yes. Do you have a question?
Yeah, ask a question.
Why didn't you pick up your shoes, Ashley?
That's
because I didn't think about it.
Is it your fault?
Yeah.
Ask a question.
My foot's already starting to hurt.
All I can think of is concentration. You know, you can make a concentration game, but on honoring your parents.
Oh, shoot.
And so it's the same
thing. Where are you going? You're going out of the picture.
As long as I can stay in this place. Oh, how long have we been? Have we already got a minute?
Yeah,
I'm here, Mama.
My calf hurts.
How long have we got? Austin.
I don't know. Not quite
what?
I don't know.
Oh my
god. Not quite
gosh.
5 minutes.
5 minutes?
What are they doing, Archer?
Okay. Focus, Ashley.
Are you focusing on jumping?
That's
all I have to do. What's going on, dude?
Okay, good. I have nothing to go for anymore.
How long is she
up? 2:58. Oh, dang it, she's 6 minutes longer.
The good news is we beat our time from last time. Bye. Cool.